Look, look, look. No, no, we are very, very serious here today. We are trying to change from what you are doing now. We are trying to change our politics from what we are doing now. Do you understand? Let us not put ourselves in a situation where we are just meant, we're made to make noises, shout, fight, without seeing through what is in it for us.
Edo youth are willing and ready to take maximum advantage of the entrepreneurship focus of your government. However, we have a serious problem at hand. The youth are unable to access loans due to harsh conditions imposed by private lenders, commercial banks, and even most of the microfinance banks. This results in loss of already acquired skills after training when there is no capital to start up. Hope is rising as we look forward to a fully operational seaport, Benin International Airport, Industrial Park, Benin Technical College, all vocational centers across the local government areas, amongst others. Note that this platform will generate thousands of jobs for our youth. Mr. Governor, sir, our respected party leaders, as youth entrepreneurs, we have risen together and will make to you a commitment that if you key into our initiative, we shall play rules of engagement and not disappoint you. Well, in my program, you don't have to go and look for funds. I will look for funds for you through the Anchor Borrower Scheme. I'll go to CBN, help you source for funds. I will also help you source for people that will provide you mechanization service. I will also help you source for input suppliers. I will help you source for agronomists. I will help you source for extension workers. I will help you source for agro dealers. Above all, I will help you source for an anchor.
Education is very key. For those who are already past that age, people like you, what do? We have to now begin to train you, give you the skills so that you can have work or you can create work for yourselves. So I have not come here today to do the normal things, to talk about what we have done, what we have achieved, but to say, let us review, let us examine where we are. What must we do today to own our future? First, there's confidence. People feel, yes, we have a government that is listening to us. We have, in government, tried to look at it carefully, sector by sector, but government alone cannot have all the solutions. That is why we want to bring as many of you as we can into our agricultural programs. In the area of security, law, and order, we started an experiment in Benin where we brought some of you youths to handle public works and provide order and security. I have decided that every local government will now do the same. In the area of sports, because you cannot talk about youths without sports, we've given out contracts to build mini stadia in every local government in the state. Sports is an area where a lot of jobs can be created if it is properly organized. I have talked about security. We cannot remove youths from the issue of security. Youths are an integral part of our security. We are creating a new security architecture in Edo State, and you will be an integral part of it. The opportunities we are creating will bring a lot of money. The change that has occurred is we have passed that stage where you just wait, we go for rallies, you collect money, and that is it. We will no longer give you fish. We will teach you how to fish.